We're with the stars of the Get Down, Baz Luhrmann's new series about the rise of hip-hop in the 1970s. Follows a group of teens in the South Bronx. In this clip, they're getting ready for an MC battle.
It is definitely different. It's not commercial, but it's good anyway. It is garbage. Don't listen to him. Everyone deserves to hear this song.
Dizzy, man, just sit down,
Thank
man.
Thank you, Dizzy.
We got a battle to prepare for.
Wait, y'all, listen. The Get Down. You hear that Get Down part?
This breakbeat could be our secret weapon.
Give it up for Shameik Moore, yeah. Justin Smith, and Jaden Smith, all here with us. You were looking at yourselves.
Yeah.
That looked like it had to be a lot of fun.
Yeah,
that
was a lot like of fun. Yeah.
I haven't seen that scene.
Me neither.
You haven't either? No, you haven't seen that?
No, that's, yeah. I think that episode. Comes later on in the episodes. That's awesome.
Aww. That's like, so Jaden, when Boz, you know, approaches you about this,
totally.
About the, you know, hip-hop in the 70s, Bronx and all that, what was your first reaction?
I mean, I was totally in because I saw that this was going to be educational for people that were watching, especially the youth that doesn't, you know, always know exactly where hip hop came from.
And right.
The mecca of hip hop was really in the Bronx in 1970s.
And all that was going on during that time, the
totally.
Landlords are building.
100%. You know, the death of disco, you know, hip hop rising, the landlords, buildings burning down. So I feel like it's really interesting for us to look back into history and see, you know, what the state of the world was in that time, or the Bronx, which is the world to our characters.
And did you all have to have a little, like, a boot camp? A little crash course?
Big boot camp,
Baz's team was awesome. They provided us with, like, a bunch of resources in terms of, like, books and movies and stuff, but then we also had a boot camp with Curtis Blow and
Grandmaster Flash, Lady Pink,
yeah,
Raheem from the Furious
where
Five.
They taught us, like, graffiti and breakdance and rap and
disco.
Stuff.
You, Justice had to go into, like, learning how to dance.
Do the hustle, yeah, do the hustle with
the bus stop.
The bus stop. The funky, do the funky ticket.
You knew it, Jimmy. You had it. And your music, I can't wait for your new music to come out. What is it, Positive Vibes?
Positive Vibes.
Is the name of it. Did you let, you know, Boz hear a little bit of it?
I mean,
Grandmaster Flash?
He heard something, but I didn't play it for him. I'm real, like, only Jaden and Justice really heard it so far. I don't really play it for people yet. But
it's fire.
It's next level, for sure.
It's next level.
Next level.
But you don't want everybody to hear it until it's just right, is that it?
I just want it to be like Shaolin Fit. What? This is, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just want it to be like so, like, seamless.
Everybody's waiting for it. And you guys went to the premiere, your dad's film, Suicide Squad. Right.
100%.
He's bad.
Oh, yeah. Literally. In that movie, it's amazing. I love that movie so much. Like, seeing him up there, like, playing that character is just, like, very, very next level.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I've never seen him in
the way he was hitting that bag. I was like, yo.
Nice to see you on the car. And let's lay the rumor to rest here. You two are not related. Both last name Smith.
Yeah.
No, we don't know.
We don't know yet.
We haven't been on Ancestry.com.
Yeah.
We haven't checked it out. We don't know what's happening here.
Yeah.
But didn't you play a little joke on?
I got convinced, but it was, like, nothing official. I wasn't, like, planning to do it, but, you know, it's the same last names, you know? So I told Baz, he was like talking to us. He's like, Jaden's coming in next week for read through for one of the episodes. Mm-hmm. And I was like, oh yeah, that's my cousin. And he was like, oh, really? And I was like, yeah, that's my cousin. And he's like, oh, okay. Like, trying to play cool.
Uncle Will.
And then like 2 minutes later, I told him, I was like, I told Jaden and he didn't remember.
I know, I wasn't there. You said that while I wasn't there. I hadn't come.
No, I told you the story later. And then,
oh, yeah, you did. You told me that you had the same last name as me and I was tripping out. That was
That was it.
Yeah.
Well, you all look sharp and you know you got a lot of attention with Louis Vuitton and bless you for standing up. And, you know, I always feel that because you did that, that if a young person goes to school dressed like that,
100%.
That maybe. Was that your motivation?
That's totally
they won't
what
get
I
bullied
do, you know
or anything.
I'm trying to take the front of it so that kids, you know, later on in history, like that, you know, kids wearing whatever they want to wear, whatever it is. If you want to wear a clown suit to school, like, it's fine. You know what I'm saying? Like, whatever it is. You know what I'm saying? That's why I wore, like, a Batman suit, too. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, I want kids to be able to do whatever they want without getting bullied. You know what I'm saying? Like, bully me if you have to. Take the attention off of the kids that are, like, young, that are just, you know, trying to figure out, like, what their fashion sense is going to be.
Oh, that's it.
Know?
Well, you did that.
Oh,
hey, Jaden, Shameik. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Are we gonna move? Part one of the Get Down. Premieres Friday.
Hosted.
Oh, boom on this.
Yeah.
I thought you were gonna challenge me to do a little hustle. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, 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 oh,